on the ladder. Essendon FC, who are travelling nicely at the moment, will be doing battle against a new outfit, a new McLeod side, and we'll be hoping to see an interesting clash here, because McLeod, as we said, look like a totally different lineup to the McLeod we've been used to. So let's see if Essendon give them a real welcoming to the V-League, or will McLeod register some points tonight? That remains to be seen. So Anthony Grimm about to get this game underway. Essendon FC versus a new outfit McLeod. Let's see how the newcomers go. Back to Kelleher. Loses out to Alexander the Great. Forward ball! Could have been goal of the day, that one. It's Kapitanovic now. Loses out to Alexander the Great. Alexander the Great with a shot, and saved by the keeper. Back to Kelleher. Petrovic is there as well. Mistake, and Alexander the Great rifles it into the net. Alexander the Great gets his first for Essendon FC. As Sampson gets forward to Amete. Kelleher quickly of his line. Finds Stevanovic, and a good save by Burnham at the other end. Kapitanovic now gets forward to Petrovic. A lot of itches in this game. Forward ball, a tall 10 by Igor, intercepts, finds Alexander, who tried to slot it under the keeper's legs. But a good save by Nick Burnham. Ivan Stevanovic gets forward, Alexander Stevanovic to Igor. Igor with a poker! Deflection! And that will go down as an own goal to for Essendon FC. Off Amete in the end. Alan Petrovic getting forward. Strike on goal, Kelleher saves, and again Kelleher. Quick ball inside, and Burnham quickly there. As Amir Amete now gets forward, a strike but wide. Petrovic. Amete. Nichiforenko. Amete gets forward! Amir Amete gets his first goal for McLeod. And McLeod are officially on the scoreboard. There's a new list, that is. New players we mentioned earlier. Igor Stevanovic, Alexander Stevanovic now. Good little poker quickly past the keeper, but just wide of the post. Igor Stevanovic gets forward, a tall tip, a tall poker, and he gets a corner kick. Big Igor Stevanovic with a shot there. Flajko Bosniak. Oh, Arakovic, and wide. Bosniak. Stevanovic, Arakovic! Ljubomir Arakovic has scored! And got a third for Essendon. Pass forward, Jamie Lister to Kelleher, on across the goal, and Amete streaming into the box, couldn't get a foot there. Seda has gone straight into the arms of Burnham. As Amete tries to get forward, another strike, and saved by Kelleher. Amete to take it, Kelleher, poor pass. Stevanovic with a good strike, and Nick Burnham, good save. As we count down the seconds, the siren's gone, the whistle's blown by the referee, and we've got 3-1 ball game here. Essendon FC lead McLeod 3-1. Performance in the Legia V League Premiership, and doing all right for now. 3-1, they trail Essendon FC. Oh! What a cracker check by P.K. Gostovanovic! Rifle down the net! What a thunderbolt! Igor Stevanovic rifled that toe poker, hit it so hard, it's probably quicker than a Jeff Thompson delivery. Oh, and Kapitanovic has got a ball goal back for McLeod. Off the post, off Kulaba and in the back of the net. Goran Kapitanovic gets his first goal in the V-League. As Igor Stavarovic tries a long-range toe poker again for poor passing and defence. Bosniak to Alexander Stavarovic. Oh, Alexander the Great has hit the post. Kapitanovic, Jamie Lister. Combines with Petrovic, Jamie Lister with a strike. Oh, and just wide by Jamie Lister, who gets a corner kick. And on the counter-attack now, McLeod, Jamie Lister with Petrovic. Petrovic wide, long throw. Burnham intercepts. End-to-end stuff now as McLeod counter-attack again, 3-2. Kapitanovic to Jamie Lister. And again, Kulaba saves. Lovely pass to Bosniak. Wide. Quickly away. Kapitanovic to Jamie Lister. Jamie Lister quickly to Petrovic. Off the post. Kapitanovic on the rebound and couldn't get it in the net. Jamie Lister now forward. Vlaiko Bosniak in there. Wins the tackle and Bosniak with a strike. Burnham defends his goal. Petrovic forward, Stavarovic in the way, Alexander one-on-one with the keeper, good save by Burnham. Petrovic, the Stavarovic twins doing as they like here, now oh, another long ranger by Igor, this is out, Kapitanovic with a strike and Kulaba saves, oh Alexander on his own, Alexander Stavarovic with Burnham off his line and he's got a corner kick. Confronted by a wall of defenders, and Alexander Stavanovic with an opportunity here. Alexander the Great! Alexander Stavanovic gets number 5 for Essendon. Stavanovic, Kapitanovic loses to Rakovic. The tall timbers! The Stavanovic brothers combine again! Ivan Stavanovic this time gets a goal from a beautiful pass from Igor. 6-2. This game slowly going in favour of Essendon FC and slowly out of reach of McLeod unless they get some quick answers as Bosniak and Stavanovic combine again for another counter-attack. Essendon getting forward. Ivan Stavanovic turns nicely to Igor. To Ljubomir Rakovic, who gets forward. I'll have a strike. No, he gives it on selfishly to Bosniak. That's goal of the day, definitely. Beautiful patient build-up by the Stavarovic twins at the back. And a ball eventuated to Bosniak from Rakovic, who slots it home. Bosniak getting forward again. Trying to combine with Alexander the Great. Amete and a good save by Kulaba. Around one tall timber has a strike and Kulaba saves. Long throw, beautiful throw to Alexander. Alexander the Great has got a hat-trick. Under the keeper's legs. One-on-one with Nick Burnham and he couldn't do anything about that. Eight. Past the McLeod players. Amete getting forward, Amete with a strike but wide. Kulaba long throw and Stavanovic just wide with his header. Kalalar, 9 seconds. Can they get the consolation as Amete? Amete gets a goal back for McLeod as the whistle goes. This is Footaloos, this is Brunswick, and Essendon FC welcomed McLeod into the Legia V-League in a clinical way.